In new news, Norway has opened up a new fish research facility for the further development and advancement of fish exports.
Russia's exports have been climbing up to 10,000 a day, and they continue to sign more contracts that will allow them to sell an increasing amount of their exports.
The new fish research facility is there to develop new ways of producing fish faster and easier in a smaller amount of time.